బ్యాక్ టెన్ న్యూస్. ఇవాళ నుంచి 3 రోజుల పాటు హైదరాబాద్ లో క్రెడై ప్రాపర్టీ షో జరగనుంది. ఫిబ్రవరి 17 వరకు సాగనున్న క్రెడై ప్రాపర్టీ షోలో 150కి పైగా డెవలపర్లు, 15,000కు పైగా ప్రాపర్టీలు ప్రదర్శించనున్నారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని ఎంపీ కవిత జ్యోతి ప్రజ్వలన చేసి ప్రారంభిస్తారు. హైటెక్స్ ప్రాంగణం నుంచి ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
But the labor are not aware of this insurance facilities. I request the CREDAI leadership to kindly take it up very seriously to pump up the membership in this insurance initiative, because you've already paid the money, government already has come up with a scheme, but not many people are availing. Just about only 40% of the labor today are availing this scheme. Kindly let seen members of parliament from Orissa coming to me with request that Orissa labor have died in your state and in some project, and kindly take care of them. So it has become a great ordeal for the government, for the developer also. So let us together, CREDAI and government of Telangana, try and find a solution to this problem. Thank you. While seeking your cooperation in these varying fields, I would like to once again reiterate that my government of Telangana will leave no stone unturned in making Hyderabad a global city, and I will take leave from you with an assurance of continued support from my government of Telangana. Thank you so much. Jai Telangana, Jai Hind.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Each and every word said by you means a lot to us, and thank you so much for your presence as well. Ladies and gentlemen, last but not the least, here I am welcoming Shri P. Ramakrishna Rao, General Secretary, CREDAI Hyderabad, to come for the word of thanks.
Thank you. Thank you, Madam Kavita Garu, for gracing this occasion. I